slides off in the sunset. I sweep the snow from my doorstep. I just can't help but stop and grin. It's like I'm 10 years old again. And everywhere I go, I can feel it. Some say it moves like a spirit that falls on us once a year, like it came on a midnight clear. So love this season is a gift.
Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Cynthia and this is Gia Chanel. And today she's wearing her Mrs. Santa outfit because we are ready for the holidays. So today we are going to be filming an awesome makeup tutorial, and it's this wonderful, beautiful Christmas eye for those Christmas parties that are coming up. All right, friends? So if you're interested on how I got this look, keep watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. All right? Kisses, toodles. Okay, friends, so I already did one eye and we're gonna start with this one, all right? Okay, so first we're going to prime our eye. I'm using any concealer to prime our eye here. And it's very important to prime it because you want your eyeshadow to stick on all night. And you don't want for your eyeshadow to fall all over your cheeks and be a hot mess. So there you go. We're going to apply some shimmery white eyeshadow to the inner corner of our eye here, like this, and to the brow bone area right here. And I'm gonna use my finger just to blend it in a little bit, like that. And then we're going to apply our red eyeshadow, and we're going to apply that to the middle lid. Starting at the middle lid there. Okay, so you're gonna put some of that red eyeshadow there, like that. And there we're gonna get, it's okay, it doesn't have to be neat now because we're going to blend it later with that black eyeshadow. We're gonna get some of the black eyeshadow on a crease brush, and we're going to apply that to the crease. We're going to make a V on the outer part of the crease, like this. We're going to blend that into the red color, like this. Okay, and I'm going to apply a little bit more of that red eyeshadow to the lid. Okay, and now we're going to blend. Blend, blend, blend. Okay, friends, there you go. Okay, now it's time for my favorite part, because you know how I love glitter, right? We're going to apply my glitter eyeliner to the middle lid where the red is. We're going to apply that glitter eyeliner because it has a little bit of adhesive for the red glitter, because the red glitter that I have is loose glitter, and this adhesive is going to make it stick to the lid. So this one, we're going to apply it to where the red eyeshadow is. Okay, so now we're going to do my favorite part, the glitter, because you know how much I love glitter, right? We're going to apply this red glitter in, starting at the middle lid here, and that adhesive that we applied, that that first glitter liner, has like some adhesive on it, and it's going to keep this glitter on. So here it goes, and look how beautiful that looks. I love it. Okay, and now we're going to wipe off all of the excess at the bottom, and I just put a little bit of makeup eye remover. Okay, because you do not want to be looking like a disco ball at the party. Okay, so now We are going to apply the eyeliner, which is a very important part because it gives depth and it just makes your eyes look darker. So the eyeliner, we'll start at the inner corner here. And now we are going to apply the bottom eyeliner. But before we do that, I will apply a little bit of concealer to my under eyes right here. A little bit of concealer so we could get that those eyes popping a little bit. Okay, and then we will set it in with my foundation powder. I will set it in. Your T-zone, there you go. Okay. And then we are going to apply that black liner that I told you about at the bottom lash line there. Okay. And then so it can stay on all night, we are going to grab an eyeliner brush and apply a little bit of that same eyeshadow, that black eyeshadow. I'm going to apply it at the bottom lash line, so the eyeliner can stay on. And you can give it that smoky look. Okay, so then we will apply some mascara. And you can also apply fake eyelashes if you like, but I really don't like to. They're a little heavy for me, so I just apply a lot of coats of my favorite mascara. And we just apply. This mascara is my favorite and I use it, and I like to use it non-waterproof because the waterproof one doesn't give me that very like dark black volume that I like. So there you go, I applied the mascara and then I'll let it dry a little bit while I do my lips and I'll do another coat later. Then we are going to do my lips and I'm going to apply this nude lip liner. It's called Mauve and I'm going to apply it. Since we did go a little crazy on the eyes, we will keep the lips a little, settled down. Subtle. Okay, and then we are going to apply this nude lipstick, and you can apply any nude lipstick, but this one, it's really cool because it really is a nude color. I just put it at the bottom lip and then I fix it with my finger. And then we will apply a little bit of lip gloss. Okay, and then some blush. But this blush has no shimmer on it. I don't want any shimmer on my cheeks or any like highlight. It's a little bit of blush just to contour my cheeks a little on the sides there and then on the sides of my nose. Okay friends, so this is the finished look and I hope you guys enjoyed it and you guys can try this out for your next Christmas party, okay? Don't forget friends to subscribe to my channel and also follow me on Instagram and Facebook and my fashion blog on Tumblr, okay friends? And please leave me your suggestions and ideas for upcoming videos and I will have more videos for the Christmas and New Year season coming up, especially fashion videos. All right, ladies, so thank you and toodles.